My favorite thing is this paperclip.
But that's just a dirty old paperclip.
But there's so much you can do with this paperclip. You can hold one piece of paper, two pieces of paper, escape from prison, three pieces of paper, experimental surgery,
what?
Four pieces of paper, destroying evidence, and you can even attach these small pieces of paper.